This is the outer bands of subtropical storm Beryl. It's gonna make landfall in Georgia tonight, and it's supposed to do a U-turn and come straight into South Carolina. Other than that, it's a pretty nice day out. Just windy. So wonder what it's gonna be like tomorrow night when it comes our way.